We are blessed as a nation to have the world's strongest and best military on the planet. Our military has five branches of service: Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and Coast Guard. Since 1775, the Army and Navy have been protecting America. Both were formed to fight the British with George Washington as General of the Army. Later, he became our first president, and he was an Army veteran first.
The Army protects people with soldiers and equipment on the land. The Navy protects us on oceans of the world. We have had both Army and Navy for 241 years. The Marines have been around for 244 years. They say the few because it's the smallest branch of the military, and it is one of the hardest to join. Marines protect us on land, in the air, and on the sea.
We have the protection of the U.S. Coast Guard for 230 years. The Coast Guard protects our American shores and helps boats and ships travel near our U.S. coastline.
The Air Force is the youngest branch of our military. It is only 72 years old. The Air Force flies planes to keep us safe.
Today, it's our turn to show appreciation for the service of all veterans. It's our turn to show gratitude. As we sing our next song, we would be honored if you would stand to be recognized when your branch song is sung.
Thank you. Veterans Day, we honor all who answer to a service call, soldiers young and soldiers old, fought for freedom, brave and bold.
Some have lived while others died, and all of them deserved our pride. We're proud of all the soldiers who kept thinking over what and what.
They fought for us in all our rights. They fought through many days and nights. And though we may not know each name, we thank all our veterans just the same.
Each morning and freedom today. We know that we're
Each soldier swore a sacred oath to protect, and each bravely stood in our place around the world, also that we could stand secure in the land of the free. Words like sacrifice, honor, commitment, integrity, bravery, and courage hardly scratch the surface of our gratitude for this service. While our words fail against the enormity and can never be enough to express our thanks for all you have done, we still raise our voices and honor you in our hearts that are filled with the deepest of gratitude.
Oh.
was crucial in supporting the war effort. Entertainment in the form of music and comedy served as a way of reminding the troops what they were fighting for: home, safety, and freedom.
All of our performers gave willingly and generously of themselves to entertain the troops in the patriotic spirit, even if it sometimes means being in the line of potential danger.
Music and dance of the late 30s and early 40s provided men and women an opportunity to forget the bleak woes of war and come together to mingle and cut around to hit the tunes. There were many hit songs listened to by American military members abroad and at home. Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, originally recorded by the Andrews Sisters, became one of the iconic songs of World War II.
Hardest to join. Marines protect us on land, in the air, and on the sea.
We have the protection of the U.S. Coast Guard for 230 years. The Coast Guard protects our American shores and helps boats and ships travel near our U.S. coastline.
The Air Force is the youngest branch of our military. It is only 17 years old. The Air Force flies planes to keep us safe.
Today, it's our turn to show appreciation for the service of all veterans. It's our turn to show gratitude. As we sing our next song, we would be honored if you would stand to be recognized when your branch song is sung. Veterans for
all you have done to serve and protect our country. We'd like to end the program tonight with a beloved patriotic song, and we'd like for you to join us a second time through.
Miss Jill Massa and Miss Shelley Gunhouse for all of the hard work they put in. And of course, we would like to thank our students for all of their hard work and time and effort that they put in. We would certainly like to thank you for all of the early mornings that you got them here to get ready to perform all of the practices, driving them back and forth. It won't stop now, so you will keep it, but thank you very much for your time and getting them here to do that. So thank you again for coming. It is now time to conclude our performance. The students will be dismissed by class, and you may meet your student, your child, in the hall. Thank you again, and have a wonderful evening.